First, check to make sure that you have installed a version of Qlik Sense that will support this feature. Qlik Sense June 2018 or greater is required. Then, verify that you have a valid license key. Make sure you have the following entries available in your license enablement file or LEF. For example, if you have a valid license key, you should see this entry, Elastic semicolon yes. This key enables you to distribute Qlik Sense apps into your Qlik Sense Enterprise for Elastic Deployment, or QSEFE. You should also see an entry for cloud_services with a yes as well. This key enables you to distribute to Qlik Cloud Services, Qlik's subscription-based offering. In this case, we already have assigned professional access to the user that runs this installation. Professional access is intended for users who need access to all features in a Qlik Sense installation. A user with professional access can create, edit, and publish sheets or apps, and make full use of the available features, including administration of a Qlik Sense site. You can also create a professional access rule to determine which users will automatically be assigned professional access when logging in. In this example, we are going to assign a professional access rule to all users in the Okta directory, because we are using Okta as the identity provider for our multi-cloud deployment. Verify that the rule is valid, and when done, click on Apply. To continue your multi-cloud setup, take a look at these videos to understand how to configure an identity provider for your multi-cloud deployment.